How to run C++ project on Visual Studio 2022. Just follow me. From search, open Visual Studio 2021 app. Select continue without code. From tools, select get tools and features. From work loads, scroll and check desktop development with C++. Then select modify. Select continue and wait. After installing done, select OK and close Visual Studio installer. Now open Visual Studio 2022 again. Then create new project. Select from here C++ and from here Windows and from here console. Select console app, then next. Give your project a name and select your location that you want to save your project on it, then select create. Here is as you see. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.